This is the biggest weenie I have fucking ever seen in my whole retirement life.